Malthus argued a century and a half ago that man, by using up all his available resources, would forever press on the limits of subsistence, thus condemning humanity to an indefinite future of misery and poverty.
There's something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there, telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
And I particularly solicit your help in meeting a problem of universal concern, the supply of food to the multiplying mouths of a multiplying world.
Residue on food causes neurodevelopmental damage to children.
A man-made phenomenon is threatening marine life in the Gulf of Mexico. The largest dead zone ever recorded in the U.S. has appeared at the mouth of the Mississippi.
We have to remember that children born today are exposed to these chemicals from birth, perhaps even before birth. Now, what is going to happen to them in adult life as a result of that exposure? We simply don't know.
Abundance depends now on the application of sound biological analysis to the problems of agriculture. And the long-term answer to inadequate food production, which brings misery with it, must lie in new research and new experimentation. And the successful use of new knowledge will require close cooperation with other nations.
If you spare a little of your imagination, it is a film to describe to you the effect of cymatic frequencies on matter.
Solely and completely to sound.